X-ray crystallography. So in that derivation of Bragg, Bragg's equation, derivation of Bragg's equation. So while we represent this one, first you can draw the first layer. We are considering in crystalline solid state substance, this is your first layer. This is second layer. If we consider different layers in a solid state substance, this is your upper layer, this is your second layer, third layer. In that, whenever the X-rays is fall on the crystalline of the first layer, it is falls on some angle, it is deviated and or bounds with the same angle. Okay, this is your falling of electricity, sorry, light, just like of light. Okay, fall down and transmitted. This is your first layer. Similar in second layer also same. This is your falling down again, deviated with the same angle. This is your deviation. This is reflected light, like that. So in that reflected light, so here these are consists of some crystalline points. So these are the points in crystalline solid state in regular pattern. So these are the arrangement like this. So our distance is here A, this is B, this is C, here the located point is Z. This is your arrangement is which manner? This is your trigonometric manner. Trigonometry. So by using of trigonometry, here AB distance, okay, the distance of AB, okay, generally the distance of AB is deviated by an angle, that angle is called as theta. Generally that is a sine theta. So means AB distance is deviated with a angle, that is your theta, that is sine theta. Sine theta. AB is equal to sine theta. So with distance. So means d sine theta. So in that, the first layer, this is your first phase, this is your second phase. The first phase, AB distance. Generally the AB distance is equal to BC distance. The distance between AB and BC is approximately is equals to AB plus BC is equals to that extra distance is traveled by a layer. See here distance is very less, but a distance is more. The extra distance is traveled by a through a layer, that is equals to an angle with the time, that is your 2D sine theta. Okay, AB plus BC is equals to distance and angle with time. That is your 2D sine theta. By comparison of these two values, this 2D sine theta means the distance of first layer and second layer. This is your integral number. This is equals to the lambda. That is your wavelength. This is equals to wavelength. That is your lambda. So integral number of wavelength. Okay. The final equation for Bragg's equation is 2d sine theta is equals to n lambda, or lambda is equals to 2d sine theta by n. Okay, so lambda equal to 2d sine theta by n, or d equal to, or d equal to what happened, n lambda by 2 sine theta. So this is called as Bragg's equation. So 2d sine theta equal to n lambda, or d equal to n lambda by 2 sine theta, means this is your trigonometric arrangement. So this arrangement, now I am representing small diagrammatic representation. See here, this is your diagrammatic representation. In this, what are the points are there? Your A point, this is your A, this is B point. Now this is arranged with which angle? Your theta, that is your Z. So the deviation between this angle, that is nothing but your theta. That theta is considered as sine value. That is your sine theta. So the Bragg's equation is applicable for the distance between the first layer and second layer is calculated very easy. So the Bragg's equation is d equal to n lambda by 2 sin theta or 2d sin theta equal to n lambda. So this is your X-ray crystallography. Means X-rays are traveling through a constructive manner or destructive manner. The constructive manner is represented like this. This is your constructive manner. Means the crust and trough or the peak to peak. The peak to peak or crust to crust or trough to trough is having specific position or specific constant particle. Whereas we are considered destructive manner. In that destructive manner, the crust is higher right, another one is lower right, again higher right. This is your fails. Means a crust to, there is no crust to crust, but here crust to crust or peak to peak or trough to trough arrangement is regular pattern. That is your constructive manner. This is your destructive manner. The constructive manner for Bragg's, he proposed an equation for calculation of distance between the layers in a crystalline substance. For this, William Bragg's got a Nobel Prize in 1915. He belongs to English physical chemist, but his son, William H. Bragg, he also got Nobel Prize in 1925.